A Central Florida neighborhood is being invaded by vultures. CBS affiliate WKMG reports neighbors say the birds have been destructive. One man explaining, for example, he's had to replace his pool screen 3 times. The station reports one resident estimates 200 to 300 vultures live in the subdivision in East Orange County. The Tudor Grove at Timber Springs Homeowners Association reportedly said they are not responsible. Vultures are state and federally protected migratory birds, so they can't be hurt or killed without a federal permit from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission says if vultures are damaging property, they can be scared away with pyrotechnics. Matt Yurus, CBS Miami.